Let's get to dancer number 7 now. Next we have April LaCava, sponsored by LaCava and Jacobson PA.
Hi, my name's April LaCava. I'm from Tampa, Florida, born and raised here, and I am a court reporter. I decided to do Dancing with the Stars because the Hands Across the Bay organization has merged Pinellas County and Hillsborough County together, and it gives us a great opportunity to help both sides of our bay. I'm from Tampa, but I live in St. Petersburg, and now I can help both sides of our community. Physically, this has been very challenging. The turns are not as easy as they may seem. You get a little dizzy sometimes. You feel the muscles, and you use muscles that you don't even know that you had, that you have to use for dancing. I encourage everyone to participate in any type of dancing, whether it's with Hands Across the Bay, Dancing with the Stars, or just having a fun time. If you're single, if you're a couple, all of the guys here are fantastic. We always have a great time. We're always laughing when we come in, and it's been a fantastic experience.
She's doing fantastic. She's a lot of fun. We're gonna show our real selves. We want everybody to like cheer and applaud. When you see what she's got in store, boy oh boy, you're gonna be surprised. So get ready for this.
I would love to thank my husband's law firm, LaCava and Jacobson PA, for this opportunity and the sponsorship so that I could dance in Tampa Bay's Dancing with the Stars, and for my awesome husband who has supported me this entire time while I have been not working. Thank you.
Time to work it now. Performing the cha-cha, ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm welcome to April LaCava and Robert Rocha.
Water in the court. Be seated.
Let's Marvin Gaye and get it on.
No trouble, I'm all about that bass, by that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, by that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, by that bass, 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 bass. Yeah, it's pretty clear, I ain't no size 2, but I can shake it, like I'm supposed to do. Cause I got that boom boom that all the boys shakes, all the right junk in all the right places. I see the magazine working on Photoshop. We know that ain't real. Come on now, make it stop. If you got beauty, beauty, just raise them up. Cause every inch of you is perfect from the bottom to the top. Yeah, my mama, she told me don't worry about your side. She says boys like a little more booty to hold at night. No, I won't be no stick figure, silicone Barbie doll. So if that's what you're into, then go ahead and move along.
Order in the court. That line was written by Jameson. Order in the court, everybody. Did you notice what just happened here? Your court reporter is not supposed to be able to do all this.
Right.
It's not supposed to happen. Uh-oh.
Oh, you
look
got
at this.
Powers. Yay.
It's like, baby, you're mine. Aw. You know, that's a beautiful thing right there.
Those are good men.
Totally foreplay for later. I just want to let y'all know. Man comes up in front of all y'all and give flowers out. Oh, it's Netflix night tonight, ain't it?
When is my son?
Oh, well, I mean, okay. I wasn't talking about him. He ain't gonna be creepy.
So, now that you can take a deep breath, okay, the performance is behind you. How did it feel?
Oh, it's amazing. Like, I cannot see anyone out there, but thank you for coming and supporting us.
Now, is that a good thing because it kept you from being nervous and you could concentrate, or did you want to see everyone?
No, it's better when you don't see everyone.
Just so you know, there's a smoke film here with all the smoke, so we really can't see anything.
Well, I think you did great. Let's check with the judges. Brian, what did you think of this judicial affair?
Well, first thing I'd say is take me to court. After that, by the way, Netflix for your son is This Is Us. But you guys did an amazing job out there. And I know it's hard. You put it all together. It looked good.
Jay, what did you think?
I think you guys need to stop. I can't with you guys. But you said you can't see us, but we can see you. And you, first of all, that dress is amazing.
Yes.
You
yes.
both did a great job, and you should be really proud of yourselves.
Thanks.
Thank you. Kimberly, what did you think of the performance?
Well, I thought April looked like a star, for sure. Well done. You have beautiful flexibility in your back, great use of your feet, your arms. You did an outstanding job.
Thanks.
Please put your hands together for April and Robert.